What up, you guys? How you guys doing? Coming at you with another review. This time it's gonna be a movie review, and the movie I chose to review is King of Staten Island with Pete Davidson. And I really enjoyed this movie. I thought this was a great movie. I thought Pete Davidson did a really good job. This is kind of a coming of age story. It's kind of about it's about Pete and how his dad died as a fireman, which is very sad. And I felt a lot of parallels to that in my own life with my dad passing away when I was young. But I thought Pete did really good in the movie. And it's also a kind of coming of age story, you know, kind of about growing up, moving on, moving out, going to college, that kind of thing. And I thought it was shot really well. I liked the shots, like, with the camera. I don't know how to explain it, but I just thought the shots were done well. I thought the comedic timing and jokes were done really well, too. And overall, I really enjoyed this movie. I think I might be a little biased because I kind of felt some personal parallels to my life with my own dad dying. But, yeah, it was, I thought Pete did really good, and I really enjoyed this movie, so I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. The only things I would say that wouldn't make it a 10 out of 10 was sometimes things just kind of happened that I think maybe got cut out. Like, you know, Pete getting a job or certain scenes just kind of got cut for time. And the movie runs about 2 hours and 17 minutes, so it's already fairly long. But I thought it was a great movie. I would recommend this to almost anyone. So, yeah, if you like Pete Davidson, if you like Judd Apatow, who directed the movie, I would say this is definitely a movie for you. So again, I'm gonna give this movie a 9. Y'all have a great day. Stay safe, stay blessed.